is the situation here? You remember when I shared with you this idea of support and resistance? Now, you look at 3.8. Is it near a support? Well, I would say yes. Look at this. Let's see if I can draw a line. You can see, right? You see that the price is hitting on many times. So this is a support line, the horizontal one, where the price is hitting and bouncing. So when in this situation, for example, the price was bouncing, that's when I bought shares. And to reply to you, yes, the indication I showed was this bullish candle, actually. You cannot really see clearly here, but there was that white thing here. And the day after, when I saw another bullish, I bought. So that to me was the